that's pretty much it, right?
Cat Country 103. So just a moment ago, we sent Melissa into the Krispy Kreme in Stockton to talk like a pirate to get a free donut. Just so happens that Good Day Sacramento and Marcus Allen are live in there right now.
What's your name?
Good luck with that.
Melissa.
Get off the phone. You're on television.
That's rude.
Who are you talking to?
I'm listening to Cat Country 103. Arr.
Indeed. You were sent down here to give a plug.
I was. I didn't know I was going to be on TV, though.
Now sit there. And
it just so happens we've got another listener who's ready to go in.
Right outside.
Yeah, who's this?
This is Armando.
Armando, it'd be great if you could go into the Krispy Kreme and maybe get yourself a donut if you talk like a pirate.
Alrighty then.
Alrighty, we're sending in another pirate from Cat Country.
Hey there, it's Alan on the radio, on the TV.
I didn't know what you liked.
Say, give me a donut, you scurvy scallywag ye.
Hey, you give me a donut, you scurvy scallywag. Oh, Marcus Allen is showing some legs. Hey, his name, Armando.
Armando.
Alrighty,
good job, Armando. Let's hear it for Armando. Good job.